The busy Nelson Mandela Drive connecting Polokwane and Seshego. Taxis and other vehicles were pulled off for routine inspections. Those transporting learners were monitored for compliance and safety measures. Some of the learners were concerned about returning to school.
This thing is dangerous for us to be going back to school because we don't know who has the COVID-19. Yeah, that's what we can tell you right now. There's nothing we can do. We just have to try and concentrate.
I'm feeling scared.
Tell me, why are you scared?
We don't know who has coronavirus, and what if we can get it or we cannot, so it's still the same.
Unroadworthy vehicles were impounded. Most, however, were not school transportation.
All the taxis that we have looked into are wearing masks. We have seen the scholar transport with very few learners inside the taxi, which to me gives me the peace of mind that you have people who are really upbeat about making sure that they abide by the rules, they abide by what has been anticipated.
Meanwhile, an association representing scholar transport groups at Mangweng and Moleji have resolved not to resume their services. Katle Honyoni, SABC News, Polokwane.